So hello and welcome. If you've watched any of these videos before, previously, you would have noticed that I started the game solo without a companion, and that got a little bit tricky for some of the bosses. So I've started again. It's a fresh playthrough, but this time with a companion character, which reduces difficulty quite a lot. It's still pretty hard. It's still pretty challenging. Just less of a headache for me. I just want to get through this game now because there's so many more games coming out this year I want to get around to. And this just means I can get on with this.
We can finally take a breather.
Okay, so let's get going. So build wise, again, I'm just going through all of the blood codes, kind of unlocking everything. So we've unlocked all of the first row, and then we're working on the second one. Prometheus, I've now unlocked all the skills, so once I've grabbed this one, I'm going to switch that out and move on to Hunter. And then all the way across, probably do the one-handed weapons first, then move to the two-handed weapons. But yeah, this is what we're rocking in the net, Prometheus.
Here's our path. Just go with your gut.
With a dex weapon. I'm assuming we have to go down there anyway.
Appreciate it. No harm in being prepared. You have to take whatever you can use. Not budging, is it? He can return later.
I'm down here. Man, there's no barrier. I'm quite possibly one of those people who just rolls off the edge by accident. So that's always a danger for me.
Time to head on up.
Blood bead candy. Drop down here as well.
Oh, what's this place?
What is this place? I feel like I've been around here before.
A big help.
I don't know. Never been here before.
Just as ordered, a new ladder.
Just as ordered. This place is a bit of a maze. I haven't been here before. Map unlocked. And was gonna hit me then. Nice. That's the ladder that I went up originally. It was this way that we could have gone. I think I know where that leads. Let's just head around this way first. Got some bits underneath. That's where we originally came out of.
You pick up something we can use?
Wind steel. And it's just the other side of that. Okay.
Bring it in again. How's this?
Oh, come on, that was there. Could have sworn that was a parry then. Oh well. Switch.
Opened up.
Okay.
Head up, eyes open.
Door there.
I guess we looped around.
About that. Yeah, the bottom right.
Appreciate it.
And we've got some monkeys over there. First. Over here. Back. That one dead. Dead. And there as well. There's loads of different. Loads of different platforms. All these monkeys.
Demonstrated your skills nicely.
Okay, so let's try down this way first.
Sorry. Moving out. No harm in being prepared.
Okay, that didn't work out. God, I've got that guy there. Okay, was that it? Just to... down here.
Wouldn't want to fall here.
Just to get back that way. So I guess these are... but there's nothing really down here. But we're going to fall down the other way anyway.
A new ladder.
Because that's what I do. Explore. I love exploring in these games. Trying to find all the items. Let's go down that off a bit. The same part. Yeah, I think so.
Hold on. I'm on my way. It's a big help.
Whoa. Not ready for that. There he is. I thought I was hearing that guy, but I was hearing him like in the other direction. Let's go on this way or head down this way and then we won't drop down, we'll just head back. Even Jesus. Yakumo just cleans house. He is a beast. And yeah, I'm pretty sure that takes us back to the ladder. So
sorry.
Back here.
Moving out.
Drop down. So this is the way we go in. Or over here. The tower we go. We've got big behemoth again.
Big help.
Blade dance in there. Pathways as well. Doing pathways. Okay. Look through here first. Don't know if I want to. Okay, so that leads us back here. Progress, we go through here. Room. Oh man, no.
Thanks, friend.
Dodge. And again. Whoa, way too soon. Okay. Alright. Oh man, Yakumo's almost. No! We are definitely gonna die here. Crap. I need some healing in. Let's heal up. Dodge. Give me your back. Alright. That's one. Oh, that's just one. Oh, okay. That one's still over there. I don't know whether to risk this or not. Might as well. We got some heals. Got a flame buff. Yakumo's down. Yakumo, no! Okay, so there's that way. So there are some, like, two more areas down here that I just want to try out. Ava's left and me. I wonder if I can do it. Like, even though he's down right now. Work. probably doesn't work while it's down, right? Yeah. No worries. Hey man, how's it going? This way. Well, that's it. Hope you're good, man. Hope you've had a nice week so far. Yeah, not too bad. So that leads back down there. Yeah, not too bad at all. Just getting through work. Been playing mobile quite a bit this week. Calibria, don't know if you played it. Probably not your cup of tea. But yeah, just kind of been like autoing that while I've been at work. So let's go down this way. I cannot time on this at all. We're down. Oh man. It's all good. We've got our backup back. Oh man, I still got here. Well, that would have took him out then.
Much obliged.
Get all these monkeys. Oh, Yakima can take them out. And then the twins. Guys.
No harm in being prepared.
Oh man, these guys are brutal. Dodge. Whoa, okay. sucks. But we pull through just, although I did die pretty much. Okay.
Ah, appreciate it. Let's do it.
Big hit. Give me your back. Oh, I got saved again. That's crazy.
No harm in being prepared.
And
just bring it anytime.
Right, one or two more hits.
Is that, I guess?
Alright, you're coming to finish this off. Oh, Jesus Christ. I've just been like saved so many times in that fight. Crazy. Down. Okay. A what now? A special vestige. You'll be teleported to a different area. Pick up this vestige. Sure. Oh, sorry, man. Round two, fight.
Many of your comrades were swallowed up by the Queen's miasma, lost the very essence, and became puppets of the enemy. Some of you have had to fight former friends who had joined the ranks of the lost, but you still managed to return home. I salute each and every one of you.
So, keep the faces of your loved ones ever in your thoughts. Remember the comrades who have been reduced to ash! I, Gregorio Silva, pledge this to you! When this war ends, the ones left standing will be us! Fight at my side, and we will bring this hell to an end!
Remember to keep your hearts covered. There's no coming back if you get hit there.
Cursed beast!
There's a lot of air. There's a lot of story time in this game.
Welcome back. How are you feeling? Do you know where you are? You were killed 2 days ago. And now you've returned. Just relax. Here, could you fill out this medical form for me?
What now?
I'd like to confirm some things, if that's all right. How much do you remember about yourself? Signs of frenzy or major dysfunction. You appear to be in excellent shape. The damage to your heart had me a bit worried. But you're surprisingly resilient. Still, if anything feels off, be sure to let me know right away.
We are
immortal creatures. However, if you become one of the lost, you'll be beyond any hope of salvation. Here. The Queen's miasma has been growing thicker. When you're fighting, just remember to hang on to this, no matter what. Looks like it's time for the meeting. I know you're probably not feeling up to it. But it'll be over soon enough.
So I'm assuming we've like gone back to the past or something.
Hang in there.
Maybe? I don't know. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to finish the area first. Why then? I've got PS Plus. Just again, I'm not gonna be on for too much longer tonight. Memories of Olivia. Oh, okay, that's alright then.
How's your little brother?
Louis hasn't woken up yet.
Yeah, there's no sign of rejection, but...
So, after the war settles down, could you help me? It's entirely your choice. Even without the threat of the Queen, bloodthirst is still a huge problem for us. We created so many revenants to deal with the horrors and the Queen's frenzy. Silva wants to liberate the land the horrors took and give it to the surviving humans to see.
I can't check it yet. Well, let me go in.
It seems you've been assigned to Jack's team.
Find out who Jack is.
What's with the glum face? You're a revenant, but you're still afraid of dying. You don't need to hide it. No matter how many times you die, it's still scary. I'm no exception. Let's put an end to this dull old war and have a drink together, all right?
Everything's been crazy since the Great...
Finally awake, are you? New kid, you're partnered up with me. You fought the Queen the other day. I've heard you've got some skills. Sounds like you might be useful. We're headed out soon. Are you ready?
Of
course. We're gonna use every bit of your power.
Yes. He does look familiar. He's the one at the end of the... that boss.
There's a report that the Queen broke through our defensive grid and is headed this way.
It was like disemboweling that girl?
Our foe was also hurt pretty badly in the attack. This is our chance to finally turn the tide and crush her. Just be sure not to drink the Queen's blood. Too many of us have joined the ranks of the Lost after their bodies rejected it. Watch your backs out there. Got it? Right.
Pretty sure that was Oliver Collins as well.
Looks like it's time for the party. Let's be sure to give our guests a warm welcome. Let's go. We don't have time to stand around.
We'll defend this position to the last.
Fight.
We'll have to make good use of this. Well, look at that. This is lucky. It's a type of medicine. Spill a drop on that. Don't worry, we won't need our masks here. This is one of the products of the Queen's power before she frenzied. That medicine is made from the Queen's blood. It cleanses the area of miasma and aids regeneration by knitting dispersed flesh back together. Even the techniques used to make our masks are thanks to the Queen's plans. She was a revenant, just like us. She shared our vision of a world where everyone could live in safety. But unlike us, she had the potential to rise to even greater heights. She was consumed by her own exceptional power and turned into a demon with an unending lust for blood. eat or be eaten. If those are our only two options, well then, I choose to eat. We have limited medicine, so use it wisely.
To hunt or be hunted.
Those numbers mean a frontal assault is impossible. I see something. Let's find the key.
Down the ladder. Get back, stop.
You're ready. Let me handle this.
Okay. Queenslayer sword. It's so much easier to go around the back of these guys and get a back attack.
You're perceptive.
You choose which way we go.
I think we can use that.
that wasn't a good idea. Quickly. Oh man.
Something useful?
Crap. Yeah, it's run away downhill. Oh crap. Whoa, that was a big hit. I'm down. Oh man. Should have got out of there as soon as I saw her.
I see you're awake.
It doesn't look like I don't like go through there and then it'd be like over.
Ladder. Watch your step. That's a good idea.
So I'm gonna have to go this way again, because I'm gonna get my blood's back.
See a ladder. Which way seems better to you?
Yeah, so at least Nope, she's not down. She's still there.
That's a good idea.
Back.
Don't let them push you back.
Yeah, so that's just going to be the other side, where we would. Be the other side of that ladder.
Watch between the buildings.
Oh, Jack, no! Oh my god. Where the hell is Jack?
Something useful?
Be hanging.
There's always a way out of a bad situation. Watch for every available opportunity.
So many, like, places to go here.
Make sure you don't slip. That went surprisingly well. Don't get too far ahead.
Okay, so it looks like there's quite a lot that left this level. So that means I might as well just go through. Go for that door, see all the item is there. See if there's anything around here.
something useful?
A dagger. Just a dagger.
Good eye, new kid.
I'm all. Leading to a ladder back up.
You find something?
Yes, this is the way.
Wait right there.
Where we were meant to go.
There should be a defensive passage we can use up ahead.
Passage.
Pay close attention around here.
That one. Whoa, okay. Three.
It's the right time to hit. Unexpected hindrance.
Okay. I've got no heals left.
Be careful climbing. This ladder goes underground.
Down.
Looks like we can get down from here. Enemy underneath us.
Oh, you think? Big enemy as well.
Want to pay them a quick visit?
Not really. I want to get some heals. Yeah.
It's tight in here. Let's hurry through.
Oh. Everyone, I'm there as well. Oh, no, of us.
Wait right there.
Kind of hard to tell where the arms are as well, because these ones are above.
Thank you.
that ladder, which I can't get to yet. And there's a big person over there, which I don't really want to go to just this minute.
There should be a secret passage around here.
Secret passage around here.
Excellent.
Ah, there we go.
Rest up while you can. Let's rest a little while.
And that's what we wanted. Little resting zone. Okay, so I'm going to leave it here. Getting pretty late. For me, anyway. Yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, click that like and subscribe button. Don't forget to ring that notification bell. Hopefully see you guys again in the next video. Take care.